Salute, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Hearts of Iron 2 Doomsday Armageddon. My name is Vadim, and today is March 22, and look what's happened. The Anschluss of Austria, the nation of the Austria is a nation don't exist right now, and because it's now Germany. This is a part of Germany. This is how the different game for different countries. See, we have because of game scripts 30% of unrest right now, and Germany given whole country for free, another country with a lot of production, and now it is much stronger. And this all, by the way, sadly we don't see the window with the describing the history behind this event, but I can tell you this is the fault of this man, the Neville Chamberlain, or how we Russian call him, the Chamber Dumbfuck Numb, George Bush style. Yes, so okay, right now Germany is much stronger and we are much weaker because of the purge, because we didn't like this purge, and we just keep our generals but have a very negative penalty. So as I already said, by the way, the Soviet Union doesn't have good relations with other countries, with most of other countries, but some of the most important countries, like we have pretty good relations with almost everybody. So with Germany, with France, UK not so much, but still. And the small countries Portuguese, like Sweden, Norway, and so on. Switzerland, yes, too. They are quite negative relations. Iraq, yes. So we could start to improving with relations with some countries, but we don't have enough money to be friends with everybody. So we will just pick our priorities. Okay, slowly but surely our unrest rate is decreasing and our industrial capacity is going up. So after some time, I guess a half of the year, we will be okay. We will be back to normal. By the way, we could continue producing troops and hoping that historical events will decrease the penalty of 30% of unrest. But this is not, you can't tell for sure if it will be that way, and it will be too slow. So I'll just do it by myself and not depend on some game mechanics. So right now we don't even have our production, we don't have anything. But we can send another spy. No, we can't because we already have a maximum amount of spy. Oh, new technology. And this is I started some research in field of air doctrine. You see how many researchers are here, and you can research everything here. Like in land doctrine, there are three different land doctrine, so you can go and study all mobility focus types of research, or you can research firepower focus, which will to be split on in some more ways later on. So it's not like one or another. Oh, and there are. I will tell you, this is a lot of researchers, and not all of them can be researched in the same time. Like here and there, you will have to choose that type of research or that type of land doctrine. Naval doctrine is more obvious. Three type of doctrines you see, and you can research just one of them. And air doctrine, there are, you can research everything. So we will do this. Okay, we will. We will research this. This is not a very important research right now, but we can't, I think, research something else. Oh, maybe. Okay, let's see. No, we don't have a good researcher for that. Oh, yes, we can research this. And again, no, we can't. Maybe this. Mathematics. No good mathematics. Oh wow. The casual mathematics will be enough. So let's continue. Okay, let's see what's going on in Asia. And as I said, China is taking a beating, a huge beating. But I wonder why Communist China is never captured. And this is a small country with a lot of troops, but if you will capture this all of these three provinces, you, all of its troops, all of its Communist China troops, will be automatically destroyed, and then it will be easier to capture everything else. But in Japan, don't think so. Wow, we have our basic tank, basic heavy tank. This is one of the attachments, but I do not use it for some reason. I will go with. No, I don't need anything here. Oh, it would be nice to invent some other aircraft, but I don't need them really. Maybe naval. But okay, let's see what we have else. No. Too long. Logistics. No. Okay, I will decide the next time. So that's it for now, and you, comrades, you are dismissed.